We have a video exporting here, a demo downloading down here, and iTunes right there. Hi. So hello, welcome to, what day is it? It's Monday, or it was. It's 3:24 in the morning. It is late. I am tired. I'm about to yawn. Okay. So my day has very much been back to the same old, I guess. This week has been very odd and will be very odd. In the fact that I'm working, and then I'm off, and then I'm working, and then I'm off, and it's just kind of been like that. So today was another work day, and because I'm a little behind with 64DS, I've been recording the videos for the day after, like the night before, as I get in from work and stuff. So that's what this video is. This is episode 9, which comes out in the morning. Everything's been kind of behind a little bit, so what I'm trying to say is, like, tomorrow I'm gonna try to record 3, 4, maybe even 5 episodes of 64DS so I can be a little bit ahead. But yeah, I'm scatterbrained. I am scatterbrained right now. Like, my thoughts are all over the place. Which I guess in part comes with it being 3:30 in the morning, but yeah. What was I going to say? Work, I sort of have a new, I want to say philosophy of work. I feel like I've had so many vlogs where I've been like, this is my new philosophy or whatever. I kind of always felt down whenever I finished work, because our team has a lot of stuff we are supposed to get done, and a lot of times it doesn't get done because we have limited people a lot of the time and limited time, so it kind of got me down a bit, because it's like, I know it's something that we can do, it just doesn't get done because we have a lot of lazy workers. Not saying names, but we do have some people who don't put in as much work as some others. And so essentially I came up with this new thing in my mind. Essentially, if I kick ass at work, I'm gonna feel good. I kicked ass today. There's one thing that I usually am the one who ends up doing called the break packs, which I think I've spoken about before. Which is essentially, I'm working by myself alongside everyone else who's unloading the truck. I'm doing these separate boxes where I gotta split up stuff into extra boxes. It's a whole process. I can usually get that done just like maybe 10-15 minutes after the truck ends. Today I got it done about 2 minutes after the truck ends. I was completely caught up as the boxes were coming off the truck, and I got it done. And I was like, holy crap, I feel awesome about getting that done. And then I got a bunch of other stuff done, I took initiative, and I cleaned up the back room a bit. I asked my supervisor, like, hey, do you need this doing? He's like, yeah. And I'm like, can I do it? And he's like, sure. Just getting stuff done, and I felt like I brought something to it. Like, I can say that at interviews now. I take initiative, I do what I think needs to be done, kind of thing, and that's just kind of come with the job. Like, I learnt the job, I learnt what I have to do for the job, I now don't have to wait to be told the different things to do, so I just get on with it, essentially. And there's a lot of people there who don't do that, who will stand around and not do much. But anyway, today, a reason I'm talking about work today is, and like a whole, this whole thing is because today marks 5 months since I started working at Walmart. It's not a big thing, it's a Walmart, but still, I've been employed permanently for 5 months now, you know, in a, like a full-time position. But, well, it's not even technically full-time, it's technically part-time, but I'm just doing full-time hours, but whatever. It's been 5 months, and I'm just figuring out still what I want to do, but it is money. It is money, so that's the main thing for right now, basically, is that it's money. So this export just finished. I think this vlog is also going to finish right now. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.